Hey everybody, it's Pedro here, and I want to deliver you the news that we have just released our AI writing assistant. And what does it do? We will just see, but basically it will be your personal email editor. It will check your copy, it will proofread, it will translate, and it will even shorten and lengthen your copy. So you can expect to have copy in your emails ready for you at a distance of a click. Let's see how it works. All right, everybody. So we are in the email editor. You must already be familiar with it, and if you're not, you should already create a GetResponse account because you will be amazed from what you see. So we are in one of our templates, and you see we have a lot of text here already pre-filled that you can also have. And our new tool is this little magic one here that says AI, and let's see what it does. So when we click on it, you will see what changes do you want to make, and you have a lot of them here. You can add your details, you can shorten, you can lengthen, you can even correct your spelling mistakes. And we know, we all do it. I write emails all the time and I do it. So this will be very useful for you. So let's see what it does exactly. So let me try to go to this paragraph here below and I will try to shorten it. So let's see what AI will give me. All right, so it's generated, took just 5 seconds, and now if I just click to replace, we will have new copy. And you saw right away that this is a bit shorter, and if you want even shorter, you can just do it once again. If you feel like it's not that clear, this copy, you can go to simplify and actually do tweak. Let's try it. And click replace. And the AI tries to clarify your messaging here when you try to simplify. Now let's see another trick. So let me try make some mistakes on purpose and I will ask AI to fix them for me. So you saw, so I edited here, I removed the K from Greek and also added a comma here. So will it fix it? Let's just see that. So let's ask it to fix spelling and grammar and just tweak. Just 5 seconds and you will have it all checked for you. And then you click replace once again, and you will see that everything is fixed. Greek here, the comma is deleted, and also they fixed the word lovers. So you can see this is actually super useful, and I have one bonus tip for you, which is if we go here again to AI and you want add details, try asking it to translate to Portuguese. Let's see what it does. And now just click replace. So you can see here this beautiful language, and you can have any other language that you want. It can help you translate, and then you can even fix the spelling and mistakes too. And this is for existing text that you have. What if you actually want new text? That's kind of easy, right? So we just have to drag a text block from here, and you will have the same option. Click on AI, and you can give it a prompt. We already have it pre-filled. You can use our template here and make some modifications. And you can even check our FAQ right here that will help you write the perfect prompt. So I definitely recommend you having a look, reading through here, because we spent some time writing this and might be very useful. And now let's go back, and I already have my own prompt over here, very similar to the one we provide. And let's just see and generate. And you just have to click up to email, right? It's using the title because when I dragged, you can see that it kept the same format over here. So I can just do that and that will be the same. But you can see that the font is the same altogether. So DM sounds here and DM sounds here. So it just wrote, unlock the power of email marketing with our top tier course, gain a valuable certification and enjoy a special offer for a limited time. Let's level up together. So that's exactly what I wanted it to write to actually promote our email marketing course and mention a special offer. And as you can see, you can give it your own prompt and it will write something for you. So if you are blocked, this is what will help you. If you are, if you need some help, if you need some brainstorming, and if you are actually crunched for time, this is the tool that you want to use. This is your personal email editor. Give it a try and you'll have copy for you ready in seconds. That is actually usable. So go ahead, create an account, and if you already have, just log in your account and try it out. See you in the next video.